This is summertime. A giant pure white plastic whirlpool shows up in Hong Kong, waiting for visitors to have some fun. This interactive art installation is named Bounce, designed by the famous design studio Snarkitecture from New York. Every plastic ball in the pool is 300 times as big as the usual size.
Our use of white is more about reduction, the idea of taking color away from a project. And in that way, the people interacting with it become the color.
The art installation will officially open on Friday and last until September 2nd.